Welcome to online training and testing schemes in wine education. We are together for an introduction to sensory evaluation and wine testing technique. Sensory analysis is a scientific discipline used to evoke, measure, analyze, and understand the characteristics of products through the five senses. As with other analytical evaluations, it cannot disregard from precision, accuracy, sensitivity, and the avoidance of false weighing results. In other words, we need to minimize the effect of other information, especially emotional aspects. The routine activity of the technicians, the sensor analysis approach is used to make decisions about potential treatments or destination of the product using his own experience and knowledge as an instrument. So, when we think an analysis sensory approach, we think in three big methods of analysis: statistics, physiology, and psychology. All of them is to interpret our stimulus. The fundamental approach is to pass from a single expert to a panel. A panel is a group of persons who analyze a product with their sense. So when we think in sensory analysis system, we think in an organizational system, professional testing room, a laboratory, a panel leader, and the statistics methods. It's important to do sensor analysis to maintain, innovate, and increase on time the sensory quality of a product, to monitor the performance of the competitors, to adapt the product to the target market, to communicate simple and sincerely the characteristic of the product. Sensor analysis procedure need a formulating hypothesis, designing an experiment correctly, selection and training the panel, carrying out the test under controlled conditions, appropriate statistical analysis, interpretation of results, and drawing up final report. All of them with common sense. Common sense is a scientific discipline. Comparison between physical, chemical, and sensory analysis, fundamental instruments, instrumental analysis, and sensory analysis, the part very important is the approach. When we use an instrument, you need to calibrate the instrument. When we use the sensory analysis to analyze a product, you need to train a training panel to analyze the product. The application of sensory analysis is important in determining whether or a new or modified product will be appreciated by the consumer. Evaluate the evolution of a product sensory characteristic during its shelf life. Verify the effect of technological treatment on the sensory characteristic of the product. Evaluate and compare competing products. Optimize formulation. Evaluate production. Monitor the effect of packaging, preservation, transport, and product presentation. Create a product fingerprinting. The effects of analysis in the commercial sector analyzes the interaction between the objective characteristic and the distinctive sensory properties of food and non-food products, study the perception of consumers and the incidence of sensory components in the choice of product, evaluating the willingness to spend, the perceived quality, and the strengths and weakness compared to the main competitors. So, sensory analysis, sensory evaluation, is very near with marketing research, with product research, with packaging and design, with all of parts of our company. Winemakers have their particular interest in wine tasting, facilitating wine production in a particular style and checking for sensory defects before they become serious or irreversibly starting from field. In all the processing of the wine, we think in sensory analysis, from the grapes to the wine in bottle. For example, you need to analyze the maturation of the grapes. The sensory analysis approach is fundamental. In the different steps of the wine production, and of course, in the evaluation of the wine in the bottle, sensory analysis is very, very important. So sensory evaluation is a scientific tool providing a good reproducibility, reliable, and allowing an objective evaluation of wine. Sensory quality of a typical product such as wine represents a fundamental choice to differentiate in the market and communicate it directly to the consumer. Thanks for your attention. And we meet in the next lesson. Thank you.